additions mutation. In case of additions mutation, there is usually addition of one or more nucleotides. This type of the mutations, they are usually severe in nature. These type of the mutations, they are also called as frameshift mutations. In this diagram, we can see that how a nucleotide is added into the sequence of the DNA. If we do the comparison, this is the normal DNA sequence. In normal DNA sequence, if we do a comparison, there is AA, T, G, T, and then there is addition of a nucleotide A. If we do a comparison, that this G is actually this one. So between T and G, a new nucleotide has been added, that is adenine. So when there is addition of a nucleotide, that can be in the form of a single nucleotide or it can be in the form of multiple nucleotide. Such a mutation, they are called as addition mutations. This is a second example of the addition mutation. In this diagram, we can see that this is the normal sequence of the DNA, that is in the form of codons, codon 1, codon 2, codon 3. These codons, they encode for the amino acids, glutamine, proline and threonine. So when there is addition of a single nucleotide, that is in the form of T here, if we do the comparison, that this T is actually added between this G and C. So at this point, this T has been added, which is called as addition mutation. So what will happen once the additional nucleotide has been added? The sequence of the amino acid will be changed due to the addition of this nucleotide. So if we see that originally the nucleotides were producing this amino acid sequence, but due to the addition of thymine or T, the sequence of the amino acid has been changed. This is the example of addition of one nucleotide. But if we see in the second example, that there is addition of three nucleotides. Three nucleotides have been added in the normal sequence of the DNA. As a result of the addition of three nucleotides, the sequence of the amino acid will become, that is, different even from the except two. So the original sequence was this one. If there is addition of one nucleotide, this sequence was changed into this amino acid. And if there is addition of more than one nucleotides, that is in the form of three, the amino acid sequence has been changed into this. So addition of the nucleotides usually severe in nature as the amino acid sequence of the protein changes. This is the second example of the additions mutation. If we see that in case of normal sequence of the gene, which was this one, this is the normal sequence of the gene. But if we see that a new nucleotide has been added between this T and C, that we can see here. So between T and C, a new nucleotide has been added. So as a result of this new nucleotide, the original sequence of the protein was proline, glutamic acid, cysteine, glycine. Now it has become proline, arginine, glycine, valine and arginine. So there was addition of just a single nucleotide. Due to the addition of that single nucleotide, the entire amino acid sequence has been changed. So addition mutations are those mutations in which there is addition of a single nucleotide in the normal sequence of the DNA, and it can be more than one nucleotides. Usually they are also called as frame shift mutations, in which the frame of the DNA changes as well as the protein or the amino acid sequence produced, that is also changes.